On the first day of Christmas, Noro gave to me the leading cause of foodborne disease.
On the second day of Christmas, Noro gave to me two ends of symptoms.
And the leading cause of foodborne disease.
On the third day of Christmas, Noro gave to me 3 days off work.
Two ends of symptoms.
And the leading cause of foodborne disease.
On the fourth day of Christmas, Noro gave to me
4 weeks of shedding.
3 days off work.
Two ends of symptoms.
And the leading cause of foodborne disease.
On the fifth day of Christmas, Noro gave to me
5 toilet rolls.
4 weeks of shedding.
3 days off work.
2 ends of symptoms.
And the leading cause of foodborne disease.
On the sixth day of Christmas, Noro gave to me 6 months protection.
5 toilet rolls.
4 weeks of shedding.
3 days off work.
2 ends of symptoms.
And the leading cause of foodborne disease.
On the seventh day of Christmas, Noro gave to me 7 friends of bleeding.
6 months protection.
5 toilet rolls.
4 weeks of shedding.
3 days off work.
2 ends of symptoms.
And the leading cause of foodborne disease.
On the eighth day of Christmas, Noro gave to me
8 missed meals.
7 friends of bleeding.
6 months protection.
5 toilet rolls.
4 weeks of shedding.
3 days off work.
2 ends of symptoms.
And the leading cause of foodborne disease.
On the ninth day of Christmas, Noro gave to me 5 days of bleeding.
8 missed meals.
7 friends of bleeding.
6 months protection.
5 toilet rolls.
4 weeks of shedding.
3 days off work.
2 ends of symptoms.
And the leading cause of foodborne disease.
On the 10th day of Christmas, Noro sent to me 10 loads of laundry.
5 days of bleeding.
8 missed meals.
7 friends of bleeding.
6 months protection.
5 toilet rolls.
4 weeks of shedding.
3 days off work.
2 ends of symptoms.
And the leading cause of foodborne disease.
On the 11th day of Christmas, Noro gave to me 11 public pukings.
Yeah. 10 loads of laundry.
5 days of cleaning.
8 missed meals.
7 friends of cleaning.
6 months protection.
5 toilet rolls.
4 weeks of shedding.
3 days off work.
2 ends of symptoms.
And the leading cause of foodborne disease.
On the 12th day of Christmas, Noro gave to me 12 bottles of bleach.
11 public pukings.
Yeah. 10 loads of laundry.
5 days of cleaning.
8 missed meals.
7 friends of cleaning.
6 months protection.
Five toilet rolls.
4 weeks of shedding.
3 days off work.
Two ends of symptoms.
And the leading cause of foodborne disease.